Our enemies think they can walk all over us. I mean, did you ever think that Americans would look to the sky and see a Chinese spy balloon looking back down at us? It was a national embarrassment. Make no mistake, Communist China is the strongest, most disciplined enemy we've ever faced. We need to hold China accountable, and we need to start with COVID.